How's it all been so far?
Yeah, I think it's been brilliant. Boys trained well yesterday, trained well this morning. We had a good little night last night, quiz night last night. So, Lizzo's done a forfeit, which is quite funny. Some bad dancers in the group.
Anyone in particular?
Don't want to name names, I'm sure you've shown it on the video.
What sort of stuff have you been doing in training? How did you get them prepared for a game against an almost unknown opposition?
Yeah, we watched the video the other day on Glenavon. We know what their threats are, we know how they want to play. So we're just setting up to combat that. And we're working on a few things today on shape, how we're going to be in possession, what we're looking to do in possession, and then out of possession, how we're going to defend as a team. So we watched the clips from the Weymouth the other day and just looked at what we've done well and what we didn't do so well. So we've been working on that the last 2 days.
And how are the lads coping with that? Are they improving every day, or is it just something that was going to take time?
Yeah, it's obviously going to take time. There's a lot of information. But that's what I don't want to overload them with information too soon. So basically just stripping it all back, concentrate on the basics, and then build on that.
How important is a tour like this for a group of lads that are relatively new to each other?
I think it's great. I loved it as a player, and to get away and be in each other's pockets for 24/7 is great for them. And like last night, as I'm sure you'll show, it was a great atmosphere in the hotel. And then today, if you get the clips of the training, the little games and that, and how sharp the boys looked, and the intensity and the tempo in training was brilliant.
Any tour stories?
Nah, I'll leave the boys to tell the stories.
I mean, from your career?
Oh, from my career? Not that I can remember, really. I can't see them on camera, don't think a lot of them.